Madam Speaker, you decided to endorse in the Massachusetts Senate primary race. You're backing Congressman Joe Kennedy over your longtime colleague, Senator Ed Markey. Progressives are now accusing you of hypocrisy. They say the Democratic leadership has opposed primary challenges to House incumbents, but now you're backing a primary challenge to a Senate incumbent. AOC tweeted, quote, no one gets to complain about primary challenges again. How do you respond to the charge this is a double standard?
But thank you for giving me the opportunity to clarify that, because that isn't the fact. People can support whoever they want, and our members do. But I support my members, and I have consistently, proudly supported my members in their re-elections, and that's been consistent against any other people who are running against them. They can run against them, and members can support them. But I support my members, and I am so proud of Joe Kennedy. Thank you for asking me about it. He really was instrumental in helping us win the House in 2018, which has made a significant difference in how we point out the what the administration is doing. So he's been a valued member. He's brilliant. He's gentle. He's kind. He gives credit to other people. He has courage. He has courage. And I'm so proud to support him. So I thank you for asking me about that. So it isn't about, members can support whoever they want. And I support my members when they run for re-election and when they run for other office.